today we're going to be taking on the Me versus the Nuggets challenge with a team of four. We've got Ethan over there, Charlie, David's holding the camera, and Zeebo will be our fourth competitor. So the four of us are going to attempt to eat the same number of Nuggets as the Denver Nuggets score points in their game tonight against the Dallas Mavericks. So it's going to be, you know, north of 100 nuggets, you know, 25, 30, 40, give or take a piece. So it should be fun. Over 34 points, I want to say, scored in the quarter. Yeah, 34 points, which equates to 34 nuggets a person.
We almost grinded through our 40 pack.
Are we one down?
Got the tally on
31, 34.
Yeah, you might have given us an extra.
I had you add one for mine when we might not have scored, so I'm gonna give you one.
How you feeling, Zeeb?
Feeling confident.
My man.
I'm like, I don't know. I'm maybe too far gone.
Oh, yeah.
Plus a burger.
Yep.
And some fries.
How are you feeling about that decision?
Right now, okay. I'll probably regret it in the fourth quarter.
So we've got our second Nuggets delivery here. Another 26 to get us hopefully through this second quarter. We're about 8 behind right now, so we're gonna have to eat several of these.
Let's get going, man. What do we got here?
We got our next delivery. We got another 40 nuggets.
Oh.
It's not feeling good in my hands right now.
Geez, man.
In terms of weight, it doesn't look too hot. Why did we have to pick a game where they're gonna put up 100 points in three quarters? We were gonna do this last week on Sunday, and they scored 82 points for the whole game. The game they played Sunday. And tonight, they've got 91 with 4 minutes left in the...
They literally described it as a shootout.
Yep.
Regret.
Quick nugget count. What are we all at?
All right. Ethan's got 23. I've got 24.
I'm
David
slacking,
has 21.
Dude. I'm slacking.
And Zeeb has 23. So, we're about halfway through this challenge. How's the outlook?
We're feeling great. I feel second wind coming on. Probably a bowel cleanse in the near future for me. Really get us going. 18 down, I feel like another 18 will just be easy as nothing, you know? I feel a little bit sick to the stomach already, so really rooting for Dallas here in the second half.
So we're just gonna double the first half, right, for the second half.
Like, I sure.
In terms of the video, I mean, like.
Oh yeah.
We'll just use the same footage.
Yeah,
right?
That's the plan actually.
Oh, dude, this thing's still recording.
The thumbnail will probably just edit in a couple of extra 20 pack boxes. Let me just get a quick slide in here. All right, back inside.
We're moving camps because they're locking up this side of the McDonald's, so we're just switching to a table over there, but we're still going strong.
What quarter are we at?
Third quarter's almost done. We got 40 seconds left in the fourth, and we owe two nuggets right now, so, you know, we got that to look forward to when we move.
Honestly, would you buy one of
the... This is hopefully the home stretch. Like, all we need is another 20.
Fingers crossed. So it looks like Dallas is fouling.
What is this, hacker
shot? Someone I have to get is either shoot free throws.
Oh. I'm just saying, in order to beat Denver Nugget, we need like one more than Nugget scores, okay?
That only makes sense.
You got that one, Zeebo.
Yeah, Zeeb's gonna take that one.
50 seconds, boys. Like, Zeeb has eaten almost as many nuggets as me.
Yeah, Zeeb's a machine. He's also eating a burger tonight.
Yeah, that's what
so,
I'm saying.
Like, that's insane.
Game
to the current
boys.
Stitch on the game.
They're gonna have one more. That's game.
Let's go.
Let's go. We just did it. That's it.
That's game, okay, baby.
Zeeb's gotta finish that nugget.
Well, no, we got one more.
No, one more.
One more, because we didn't.
One more to
we have to beat the nuggets.
Hold up. No, give it a count. Give it an official count.
We've eaten 126. Final nugget.
Oh, one more.
There it is. What a champ.
Oh, dude, this is so nasty. This is probably the most disgusting nugget I've ever eaten.
Can we talk about these nuggets for a second? Like, what is this?
Sorry, I've become so accustomed to the four standard shapes they come in also.
Yeah, that's true.
More which is your favorite shape? Real quick, Davi, which is
I definitely like the perfect rectangle that's got a slight bend to it.
Yeah.
It's got some hard edges.
Yeah, yeah. Well, which of the shapes is your favorite?
The circle.
The circle? Zeev is a purist. He likes the circle. Ethan, favorite shape?
I don't remember. They're all like blurring together at this point.
I think I'm a big fan of the standard. You know, I think we might have one more. Yeah, this bad boy. That's a classic nugget. Feels.
That's gonna be
so good. Dog.
This is the biggest purge of the night, believe it or not. Actually, maybe not the biggest purge. We have yet to see. What are you doing right now, man?
Well, we just completed the challenge, but I'm following it up with a quick cone. Because, you know, nothing like ice cream after crushing 38 nuggets.
I'll make sure she took out the
How's that cone taste, man?
Oh,
yeah.
Victory.